Hey guys, welcome back to Malcolm City. As you can see, we got pretty much everything I think we got in. And right now, as you guys can see, I'm going back into this room now. Even though I set up this down here first, I wanted to get you guys in the last room. What about this sign of the times? What the si- Oh my god. Sucker! You can't do this. You can't catch the move. The move or something. I don't know. This. This goes into something, but what? That's what I need to figure out. Oh, this! Let's have it just right so you left. No, going the other way. Going the other way, people. Nope, I saw something in my room. Aha! So, I think so. Aha! Dang it, no! No! So by the way, no, I'm not even close to it. No, no. Son of go, 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 go. Well. Almanac. Let me make sure I didn't miss anything in this thing. So, oh jeez! Oh, I already need 3 trophies now. That's funny. Oh. Okay, wait, what? Wrong button. Alright, so now we're just gonna go down here, the blood that the demon went inside of us. Some concept art. So we just need some letters now. And a trophy, actually, so that's not too bad. Wait. Because we didn't get to explore that much last time. I was trying to figure this out for crying out loud, without even attacking me. Is this because I killed Raz on you? Okay. What is this? It? What? Oh shoot, I went to the other side of the room! What's in here? Can they please not drop in on me again? Want it? Want it. Dead or alive. Buried on a Sunday. Buried on a Sunday. I could have not done so. Alright, so we just have another trophy and a few more stuff to go. So. Oh, almost forgot about that. That would have been painful later on. Okay, so. Over here. gonna be by some demons here, aren't I? Does it leave 9 left? And yep, we have an NF. Okay, so all that's left is someone that's up over here. Son. We're gonna have to go back to the tower though, that's the oh, get that pistol. It's gonna take us about a minute or two unless I can get out of here. I might be able to actually finish up one the tower or city. Be fast in this. Now don't you know what? Buried on a Sunday. But the case son. I don't trust this game to throw more thugs in my way. I had sex with my phone. Okay. Come on! Let me out!
Arriving at the observation deck.
And that was one of them, folks. Ha ha! lucky right now. Alright, so, and then I believe the last one's somewhere else. That was the whole fire. Go, go, go. We're able to land, we're able to actually stand. Oh, come on. Oh no, that's right, that's Silver Spectral where we just walk. Oh, come on. Go, 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 go. See? Got that. First up, what is that? I think that last cowboy is like what? No, 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 no! Oh, first up, this is the last good one. Yeah, it's got free. Aha! They knocked us off! And I just need Ripple number 6. And so I haven't been with a white mouth before, but I should get out of here. And go on the tightrope. There it is! There it is! So the final return. Dang. Oh, jeez. Yes, I got it. Oh my gosh, I got it. Why? Right. Yes! So happy now.
Well done, Dodo Knight. Well done. You have completed enough of my challenges, so now all you have to do is solve my riddle and save the day. Can you do it? Riddle me this. I have a head, a tail, but never any legs. Do you know what I am?
Dog. What?
Dark night. 30 long.
What? That song. It has a head and a tail, but doesn't have any legs. Oh, Oh, Penny!
Three salt? It seems I underestimated your abilities. But before you start to feel superior, you should try and rescue my next hostage. Bring it up.
Alright, and that's time for our fight! The guy fighting stuff to the man. Ah, that bad. We actually. Okay, guys, next time on Arkham City, I will meet you guys. Next time, we will be meeting you guys in Park World. Yes, we're gonna be doing the big stuff now. So, next time on Arkham City. We'll be doing Park Row. See you guys then.